right, how's everyone doing? Remembering Pete, my name is Dave Keating. Hello, I know that guy. We got a great bunch of music this evening. I'm glad everyone could pull it together, show up. We're here to have fun. We're here to remember Pete, rock out. We just had a late addition. We'd like to bring him up now. It's Eric and the crew. It's the gracefully aging hippie soloist.
Yeah.
Yes. Perfect. Great lineup tonight. Tip your bartenders. We'll be back in a little while. Thank you for coming.
Just name it when I'm bad, baby, I'm the best.
2 years ago tonight that I went to see Flipper for the first time in Greenfield. So this is for Pete.
Thank you.
gracefully aging hippie soloist, everybody. Yes. Yes, let's hear it for him. Eric Gaffney, Jeff Lloyd, Les LaBarge, huge, huge fans. My name is Dave Keating, your host for this evening, Remembering Pete. A celebration like none other. We gather at this location at one time, at one place, to remember Pete, drink beer, and rock the fuck out. All right, let's hear it for him! I was just thinking, as watching that set, late addition to the lineup, that what a lineage we have here tonight. I mean, the names from the bands may have changed, but the lineage from where they come from stays the same. We're talking about Sebado. We're talking about Junior and Bucky Pup. We're talking about, you know, way back, the Who's Kidding Who days, you know? And it all keeps going in a straight line, all to JJ's 13th floor music here tonight. So I'm very appreciative for everyone coming out. And Western Mass, hands down, has the best music scene around. That's right, Western Mass! The 413 is what I'm talking about, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, we got lots more music on the way. Coming up next is a special treat for you. It's all about rock and roll. Rock and roll is not pretty. Rock and roll is not perfect. Rock and roll is about the fire in your belly. And I tell you these things, I mention these things because this next band had one rehearsal and it lasted 1 hour. So I just want you to understand that going into it, when you're watching it, to be like, that's about right. Yeah, that makes sense. Thank you very much from the bluegrass man in the back. Next band, Feed the King, ladies and gentlemen, Mike Dumont and Tom Sturm, two of my two closest friends, two of my favorite people on earth. We're going to be playing a few of Pete's favorite songs, a very short set because we like it that way, and it's very exciting. Stay tuned, and then up a little later, East Hampton Savings Band, and of course, the Nice Try. Stick around, we got lots more on the way!
We actually rehearsed for like an hour and 45 minutes, Dave's trying to make us sound like sharper than we are.
I don't mind other guys dancing with my girl. Kids are all right.
Sweet. Thank you, Joe Singleton, for adding the needed dimension on the vocals.
Thanks for bailing me out. Same old, same old, same old. You haven't missed a thing, JD.
Big ass Joe on the vocal.
All right, since we're on a roll with songs Pete McHugh loved, let's move on to a Clash song, and that about covers it for my boy. My boy Peter, who loved the Clash oh so much.
Here we go.
Shout out to Pete stand up out there. I think they just
we gotta get him on the stage.
We gotta get a marker so everything.
I know we need a Sharpie. We gotta write on him.
There he goes, coming to the stage. Can't keep him back.
I think his
guitar, there he is.
His guitar's out of tune, I'm sure.
But it looks gorgeous.
We love you, Pete.
Everybody's got to sign this.
Anyone's
thing.
Got a Sharpie.
We got to come up with a marker.
Yeah. Oh, Kurt.
Feel free to come up and sign. I'll be the first.
Sharpie Kurt.
I'll be the first. Here we go. Doctrine of Damage.
There we go. Sign it up with the bass rumbling.
Ooh, make it all worthwhile. rock and roll star. Famine tried to turn the nation. Many tried to play the part. You can tell you that he tried. I can make the transformation as a rock and roll star.
Jet stream.
the back of the stocking. Oh, I kinda like those high heels too. No, don't take them off, leave them on. Ooh, stay tuned for East Hampton Savings Bank.
East Hampton Savings Band, stick around for some more great music. We want to do this every year. All the proceeds are going to the Pete McHugh Music Scholarship at Holyoke Community College. It's here for Holyoke, everybody. That's a social. Holyoke.
East Hampton Savings Band.
When I was 10 years old, I tried to break my own arm just to feel something. I hit it. I was too weak to do it. It felt filthy. So when I was 13 and a man said to me, sit on my lap, honey, I said, oh, I can do it, I'm filthy. Yeah, I can't wait to feel the filth in my veins. Oh, yeah, I can't wait to feel the filth in my veins. And when I'm so full, I feel like I'm about to explode. I stick my finger down my throat. You wouldn't believe the filth that comes out of me. My parents think they ought to blame, and they seem sweet. Hey, I'm Jenna, what's your name? Ba 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 ba. How do you think this makes us look and feel? I don't know, filthy. Yeah, I can't wait to feel the filth in my veins. Oh, yeah. I can't wait to feel the filth in my veins. Don't knock till you try it, mama. You might like it, mama. Come on, try it, mama. You might like it, mama. You gotta try it, mama. You might like it, mama. You might like it, mama. Yeah, I can't wait to feel the filth in my veins. Oh yeah, I can't wait to feel the filth in my veins. Oh yeah, I can't wait to feel the filth in my veins. Oh yeah, I can't wait to feel the filth in my veins.
This song is about reincarnation.
I
weren't sure what we were dealing with, so that song was about reincarnation, and this song is about sluts.
Well, this song for everybody.
Down.
We can't fuck forever, but you will never get my soul.
So I can't move. So I can't move.
Okay, drummer's choice. He gets one. This song is called Sick.
Yeah, you're my fucking singer, okay?
Got it.
Human insanity!
Savings Band! Pow! Glad to see all the familiar faces out there remembering Pete and not in rock and roll. Without further ado, this is the Nice Try!
I'm insurance. Why is this all business? Never gonna get it inside out and without a frown. All about town, never gonna figure it out. Looking for the danger sign. Without a frown, never gonna be insurance. Why is this our business? Never gonna be out of mind. Looking for the danger sign.
Let's give it up for the nice try. Jay Maskus on guitar. Let's give it up.
Here tonight. don't you give the tears you cry, and all you touch and all you see is all your life will ever be. Run, rapid run. Dig that hole, forget the sun. When at last the work is done, don't sit down, it's time to dig another one. Long you live and high you fly, but only if you ride the tide. Balance on the Phineas wave, race to earth and earth and grave.
Actually, Pete liked to go on YouTube and figure out songs, and that was one of the last songs that he actually went on YouTube to figure out, and he and I used to play it a lot. So that's why we played it. It was significant.
What you want, but it ain't happening the way that you thought. It'll take forever to set things straight, but I guess for now it'll be okay. Rock with me and make it all worthwhile. It'll take forever to set things straight, but I guess for now it'll be okay. I said you'll all be dead. You think you're gonna get
matter what you want. Another nice track. Good night.
Floor Music. Thanks so much. We got a couple more. It's called Super Jam. Thank you all for coming out. Thank you, Pete McHugh. Thank you, Pete McHugh.
Thank you.
McHugh. Jay Maskus, nice try. Peter McHugh, thank
Pete
you. Good night. That's it for tonight.
Friend.
Thank you.
Got one more. One more for you. Who wants one more? Who wants one more? Dumont, I want to be your dog. You know, you've heard me say that before. Come on. I got all made up nice tonight for that one song. I made myself look pretty. I made myself look pretty just for you.
Well, come on.
good night.
Thank you all for coming out. It's been a beautiful evening.
Don't forget to sign Pete.
His daughter has, so you have permission.
Thank you guys for coming.